Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I'm coming to you at the end of the year campaign. One is to celebrate what you have accomplished with us. We're standing here at the new Zaytuna campus. That by the blessing of Allah and alhamdulillah, with your support and your contribution, this was made possible. We're building an institution that really for the Muslims in this country and across the world to feel that there is a place for Islam academically, spiritually, and intellectually.
We've been blessed to do something that I think in terms of our community is very, very good. But with your help and your support, and we're appealing to you during this end of year campaign, we can move from good to great.
It's been a collective effort and you're part of it. So we just want to extend our gratitude and thanks. May you have a blessed new year and may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala inspire you to continue to do good works wherever you are. May you stay in health, may your family stay in health, and may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect our community, protect this country that we're in, and bring peace and restore our Muslims that are suffering now back to places of safety and well-being.